Hi, ladies and gentlemen, it's me, Mr. P, the American Rebel again. Got a brain scan for you that you need to see. Apparently, you know, they did the brain scan of the average voter. They just pulled someone off the street, put a quick little thing on their head, and asked them what they thought about Joe Biden and the Democrats, but mostly about his Joe Biden and his administration. And this is what came up. Wow. I think you'll find it interesting. Like I said, truth will come out, doesn't it?